get the buff?
As you wish.
They tried to cheese me really hard, but end up I'm fine. Like, auto spin smite does so much damage. So, like, unless they have a way to, like, push me off the, like, that combo, I'm fine. And now the Zen Tail gets put really far behind. Like, that's such a flip play. Holy shit.
Executed.
I am your worst nightmare.
Okay, I prevent from shoving all the way in. I'm just gonna take Bucking.
As you wish.
Yeah, I'm surprised I didn't use red. Maybe you just assumed I was gonna invade him? I don't know. So it's gonna be top crab. Wow, my top lane's getting owned. Take Gromp some six and I'll see if the crab is there.
Into battle. This'll be a slaughter.
We see him. I'm just gonna go down for red. I was killing him, right?
See something? Burn something!
Man, I got hit, so he's just gonna dash on me. Oh, I got the kill. I kinda knew that he was gonna counter that. But I also knew that my Jace was gonna go for the kill anyways, so I wanted to make sure we got something back.
As you wish.
Ooh. Does he have enough mana?
Not sure.
Into battle.
I'm not gonna look for something bottom yet. I'm gonna do clear up to here. Maybe cover mid and then go bottom. I think I'll full clear and then instant recall, go bot side and look to help them as they shove in. I'll be bot him. Should be fine there.
There's gonna be a slaughter.
Wow, Heimer took my blue.
This'll be a slaughter.
Do you have TP yet? No, not yet. I was so close to my my mythic.
I am your worst nightmare.
Enemy killing spree.
I can't believe that just like worked. I just walked up and killed Kai, said they TP'd on me, I just walked away. He's probably Emacs common now, so this shit. I should have just ulted.
This'll be a slaughter.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Plating will fall soon. Your turret has been destroyed. Enemy rampage.
Oh, she didn't walk out. Oh, she did.
There's Sophia.
I'm in fucking huge. Looks like he's walking all the way around. It's fine.
An enemy is unstoppable.
I'll wait a little bit longer. Just went ahead and committed my flash just in case he had, like, in case he grenaded or something.
This'll be a slaughter.
I can just full clear down bottom. Casting can get back in the game. Holy shit, he has 10 deaths in 15 minutes. That's a record.
I am your worst nightmare.
An enemy is dominating. Your turret has been destroyed.
I assume his head would walk up. Done. I'll look to just kill their bot lane over and over again. They're super far behind. Let's see if top scuttle's up. this dragon. We're not in a position to fight it yet. Kassan's not even level 11.
As you wish.
I'll recycle bottom. I have no boring. Chase, I have no ulti.
I am your worst nightmare.
Who's coming down to me? It's not Kaiser or Nasus. It's a stud.
I am your worst
nightmare. I think it's Heimer and Nasus coming. I should be able to run away from them. No problem. Kassan's still level 10. What the hell? My Jace is doing fine. Jace is actually doing super well. I guess I should have waited for him to walk into me and that could have auto-spawn, but I didn't know if I was on a ward.
Huh.
mean, the casting might be bad or whatever. Nobody's playing Kassadin. So if this game goes to like 15 minutes, he'll be useful. Yeah. I don't think there's any getting there. Do we have to give it?
This'll be a slaughter.
Jace literally knocked it over so I can do it. Alright, well they had three up there. Got complete. This stepped away from something. I was walking. Right? Just so I don't get sniped by anything. After that, the game is probably winnable. guess that's back up, so we should just go get the drag. Is so strong if we could save five.
I am your worst.
We spread apart for some reason. To learn better position. I'll flash the timer, that's what I want to know. I think Zed flashed, right? He flashed on the Lulu there? Buff's always gone. That Heimer keeps taking him, man. Unless Ed just goes and one-shots everybody, which would be pretty choppy. I was gonna make sure he isn't, like, burn my ulti and summon kite. If he goes and one-shots, like, my Lulu or Seraphine or something, or even my castle, that'd be fine with that. Cassidy has a 150 gold bounty. My work here is done. See, I told you guys, that's what Cassidy does. He feeds like crazy, and then he hits a little 16, game's over. There it is.